Hello, I'm Beth Haggerty, and welcome to Business Matters, a show that promotes local businesses big and small here in El Segundo. First up, calling all parents of little ones. Are you looking for a place where you can socialize with other parents, help your kids learn and develop, or take in a yoga class while your kids are getting a head start on their education? Well, look no further than Wondertree Kids, located inside Plaza El Segundo. Molly Perlman takes us there.
Welcome to Wondertree Kids Enrichment and Discovery, where they stimulate learning and development for newborns to six-year-olds. We're here with their president, Nazmina Karaj. Hi, Nazmina.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm great, thank you.
Thank you for having us here.
Thank you for being here.
So what are we going to see today?
So you're gonna get to see our music and sign language classes in action, music and movement, and our messy art classes. And you'll get to see how parents and children bond with each other and children having the opportunity to socialize with other children their own age.
Perfect, let's go take a look.
Come on, let's take a look.
Thanks. What are we going to see in here?
We're going to be visiting our music and sign language level 2 class, and it's for 10 to 20 month olds.
Great, let's go in.
There's so many reasons we love this place. The teachers are amazing, the front desk staff is so friendly, but we really love the fact that she can learn in a natural, like play-based environment. She has learned social skills, speech and language. She's learned a ton of signs. She's just really verbal and really friendly, and I think a lot of that has to do with how much fun we've had here.
Okay, so on to class number 2. What are we going to see here?
So you're
going to
see our messy art class, and it's actually going to be a pretty messy room, but you're going to see kids working on their fine motor skills and sensory development in this class.
Perfect. Let's go take a look. Here with Sarah, the program director. Hi, Sarah.
Hi.
So could you tell me a little bit about what you do here?
Yeah, I teach music classes, music and movement, music and sign language, and I also develop the curriculum that we use.
Nice. And what's your favorite thing about working here?
Oh my gosh. Well, the kids, obviously. Children are such a natural antidepressant, and especially since we start them so young here, you get the chance to really see them grow and develop over weeks. It's amazing how fast they grow.
And form a lot of really strong bonds.
Absolutely, right, absolutely. The way they see the world is totally unique, and it's so exciting to be around that.
And we get to do a lot of messy art in here.
Messy art, yes.
So, messy art, I'm guessing just there's no rules. You don't have to stay in the lines. Just go for it.
Oh, absolutely not. No. It is a free for all. We call it messy art for a reason because we just trash this room. You know, it's the kind of stuff that parents can't do at home because they just can't be taxed with cleaning it all up. So we just let them go wild.
Lots of glitter.
Lots of glitter, lots of glue, paint. Finger paint, paint brushes, using weird objects to paint with.
But they have a blast. The parents have a blast. And you have a blast, right?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. It's just so great to be around.
Now, Nazmina, these classes were actually designed by early childhood experts, right?
Absolutely. Our classes are always evolving. We're always writing new curriculum. In fact, all of our instructors also have a very strong educational background to be able to be teaching here. And we really focus on three things in our curriculum. We focus on social emotional development. We focus on providing tools for parents to be able to take home and continue the experience at home. And we focus on play-based learning. So all of our activities are designed for children to learn through play, and that's the best way to learn.
So we're here with Kara. She's the buyer for this store here. Could you tell us what we're going to find here, what you look for when you're purchasing fun and educational toys?
Definitely. You know, you kind of hit both on the head. We're always looking for fun and definitely looking for educational items as well. So we really want things that are going to help educate the children and help them learn, but obviously in a not obvious way. Mm-hmm. So we want them to learn through play and through fun. The other thing is we always want things that the children have to manipulate themselves. So we want them to do things that don't necessarily do something for them, like an electronic game. And then the last, and I feel like one of the most important things that's also very important to parents as well, is safety. Toys that are safe, toys that are made in the USA, toys that are non-toxic, toys that have plant-based dyes, things of that nature. So that's really, you know, the three points we always look for when I'm ordering.
Great, so what do we have here? We've got some kids
so,
that are playing.
Yeah, we have them playing. This is our Billabo. This is actually one of our most popular toys. And another great thing about this toy is I feel like it definitely really embodies Wondertree Kids. This is what we would call an open-ended toy, so there's lots of different uses for it. As you can see here, you know, Adeline's sitting in it and she's spinning in it. You have Tyler over here and he's standing on it. You can use it as a way to hold your toys, or like as a basket, and you can shoot toys into it. Mm-hmm. It floats in the pool. It also can be used as a sled in the snow. So there's a lot of uses for it, which I think is really important when it comes to toys and being able to let children use their imagination.
Yeah, and then what else do we have over here?
This is our Magna Tab. This is actually another one of our best sellers. And this is a great toy because A, as you can see, it focuses on the alphabet, which what parent doesn't want their children to learn the alphabet. Mm-hmm. But it also helps with their fine motor skills because they're using this pen to bring up the different beads and trace the letters.
That's really
so
cool.
So it's really fun. And then they just push them back down and then they can do it over and over again, which the children
love. Fun way to learn the alphabet.
Of course.
And then
the last thing I have that I feel like is a great toy is this, which is our bathtub ball. And this is really fun. It's very malleable, as you can see. It's actually made out of cornstarch rubber and also in the United States. So it's super safe. If kids want to put it in their mouth or things like that, it's very, very safe. And then it has these different little animals and characters inside of it. So the kids can do pretend play while they're in the tub and things like that. But these are also, really soft and fun.
Soft, non-toxic,
exactly.
Safe for the kids.
Like I said, cornstarch rubber, so you can't get much safer than that, cornstarch.
And look over here, we've got dual action going on one toy, playing with another. What do you think of it, Tyler? Pretty cool? So Music and Signing One just finished, and who do we have here?
This is Caitlin.
And how old is little Caitlin?
Caitlin is 8 months old.
And what do you like about bringing her here?
It's a great opportunity for her to interact with other kids and also be introduced to music, the piano and singing and drums, and it's a lot of fun.
And does she love all the music and noise and other kids?
She loves it. She's crawling all over the class.
What do you like about coming to class?
It's very interactive and it helps with their audio and motor skills, and it gives them a just exposure to music and movement and sounds and other kids.
So it is also really nice to come and be amongst other parents who are also kind of in the same boat as you and sleep deprived.
It's nice to just share stories and experiences with them.
Business for almost 10 years now. We moved to El Segundo in 2010, and we love being at this plaza. It's so vibrant. There's so much to do after classes for parents. Delicious restaurants, place to go shopping at Whole Foods and all the different places in the collection area. So it's been a great move for us.
So what other programs do you also have here?
We also offer a great program. It's our preschool transition program. It's a drop-off program, so parents can drop off their children and we prepare them and get them ready for preschool while the parents can get some parent time or mommy time, get a mani-pedi, go to Yoga Works, go shopping, and the children are learning while that's happening.
So I understand you also hold some pretty cool parties here.
Yeah, you can have a great on-site birthday party. We also do mobile music parties where we come to your destination. And by being a member at Wondertree Kids, you also get discounts to the other establishments in Plaza El Segundo, anywhere from Yoga Works to Pinkberry. They will also give you discounts just because you're a member at Wondertree Kids.
Really neat. So you can come here, enjoy Wondertree Kids, and then also go shopping.
Absolutely. It's a one-stop experience.
Well, we've had a great time exploring Wondertree Kids, Enrichment, and Discovery. If you're looking for a place to bring your young child, you've got to check out this place. For Business Matters, I'm Molly Perlman.